moments is when I looked at Barack Obama in the eye and I said, Mr. President, you will not fill this Supreme Court vacancy.